Bro! Oh my goodness! This is absolutely insane! No way!
It's not bad!
No way, this is what it's like!
Oh god, I don't like the swinging!
Oh my gosh, I'm over it!
Took my heartbeat a song. We found love as the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue.
What is going on, guys? We're in Atlantic City, and girls are out of the house right now, so you know it's just me and Dom Lamont chilling out, just made the bed. Bathroom. Current physique update. It's pretty good lighting. It just looks like I'm two different skin tones because of this fucking redness. Yeah, we're just waiting for them to come back. We're just gonna chill out, eat some breakfast, and I'll catch up with you guys when the girls are back. What's for breakfast?
Crepes.
So what's gonna be inside the crepes?
Powdered sugar, Nutella.
It's the breakfast of a champion right there. Bodybuilding meal. You think this is acceptable?
No.
You burnt.
This one's good.
The skinny pancake. Breakfast day one, we got crepes. Strawberries, blueberries, Dom. Dina's over there. Chocolate syrup. Thank you, Chef Dina.
Like a burrito.
This is all I had in mind. Like, this is all I could imagine. It's really good though. So breakfast is done thanks to amazing Dina. Now we're gonna hit the beach right now in Atlantic City. It's my first time and I'm very, very excited. Excited?
Seconds later.
Oh,
I'm nervous. I've never been parasailing. Maybe.
No.
You know what? Why not? Why not?
If you did like a little dip, that's fine.
All right, just like up here.
All right, guys, if you gotta hold on, just right underneath the clips down here.
Perfect. Got the GoPro ready?
We're all good to go, man. Bro, oh my goodness, this is absolutely insane. No way.
Is that bad?
No way, this is what it's like.
Oh god, I don't like the swinging.
Oh my god, I'm over it. Let's go back down now.
Let's go back. You're scared?
Yeah, I'm scared.
The height?
What if this thing pops and we fall into the
Stop!
Ocean?
No! Don't say that. Now you got me nervous.
Holy shit, we're fucking high. Jesus, bro.
Why do we do this?
I guess I am afraid of heights.
It's pretty though.
What was he even saying before we dropped off? He was like,
he's like the most important thing too, and then like
the most important thing to remember while you're up there.
Most important thing is what?
I'm shivering.
That's pretty cool.
And you said to put us in the water.
Let them do it.
It's freezing.
Yeah.
It's really not bad.
Nah, this is pretty cool actually. You think this is what it's like skydiving once you have the parachute
not
open?
I have skydiving ever in my life.
This has to be
I'm
what it's like.
I'm surprised I even did this.
Scared?
Stop.
Are you scared?
Stop. They're gonna yell at you.
Yeah, from there they're gonna call me.
Look, I'm blue. My feet are literally blue.
This just has to be what it feels like to skydive, and then once you have the parachute open, look down. Like, this is beautiful.
Yeah.
I've never been this high off the ground before.
It's pretty. Like, it's calm. I don't know.
Yeah. Wow, this is nice.
Oh god, I did not like that.
You felt that? Oh shit.
Like
this is equivalent to getting drone shots right now. Yeah, we can get some drone shots. Wow, look at up there. That looks pretty cool too. Like attached to the ocean building.
Yeah.
Oh, I thought you meant at the very top.
No.
Seriously, how scary would that be if this thing like rips?
Stop!
And we just plummet towards
Stop!
The water? Like, that would be pretty awesome. Like, that would be the best part of that. Like, do you think we'd die on impact?
No, stop!
See, we'd probably still get some wind resistance. We'd probably still have some wind resistance, so we wouldn't, like, hit, like, the...
I think we're gonna hold it.
Yeah.
Stop.
We wouldn't hit the water so hard, you know? We wouldn't hit the water, but and then we'd have to swim.
Stop!
I think we'd be alright, I'm sorry.
We're gonna die.
Cause like, what else am I gonna think?
Oh, look at the pretty view.
Yeah, I said that too. That was like the second thing you came to mind. First like, oh shit, we're gonna die. Then it was like, nice view. Yo, all right, get me down, bro. I had enough. I just want to go back and eat mac and cheese.
No, 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 no. Do not.
Launch us.
No.
Do it. We got towels.
No, 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 no.
Oh,
no, 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 no.
Oh shit!
You're an asshole!
Oh, that's so cold, I regret that.
How was it, guys?
That was awesome, thank you.
Thank you.
Alright guys, just watch your step.
Alright guys, weekend trip's all finished up. So I'm gonna sign out to the camera right now. Peace. Dina, it's your buddy of the vlog.
Bye.
Cressa, peace to the vlog. And Dom's outside. Pretty fun trip.
That's mine.
So we will see you guys in the next trip and video.
When I met you in the summer.